Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use PowerPoint for multimedia. Let's open up PowerPoint by clicking on the Start button, going to All Programs, Microsoft Office. Let's just launch Microsoft Office PowerPoint. What we're going to do is drop some multimedia images and videos into this slide. To do so, just click on Insert. And over here, let's start with a movie by clicking on Movie under Media Clips. We want to select a movie from a file. I have one on my desktop of a butterfly, so I'm going to select the butterfly and press OK. It's going to ask me how I want that video to play, whether automatically when you reach the slide or when you click on the video. I want to select when clicked. Now let's add another slide by right-clicking over here and saying new slide. In this one, let's put a picture. Let's say insert, and we want to say picture. I have one on my desktop. So I'm going to navigate to my desktop. I'm going to select the picture of a forest and say insert. So there's my forest picture. Let's test our multimedia by going to Slideshow. Just say From Beginning. Here's our video, and I'm going to click on it to begin playing it. There's our butterfly. Let's go to the next slide, and there's our picture of the forest. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use PowerPoint for multimedia.